Hello, Grade 6. So I know we've been working on Boré for a while now. So this time I want to work on something else just to give you a little breather so that you'd also have, well, another piece to learn. So this one is actually Ode to Joy by Ludwig van Beethoven. So what we're going to do here is, for this session, I want you to identify the notes first before actually playing it. And once you've identified the notes by comparing the treble clef staff notes with the notes on the piece, I would then want you to start learning how to play it. And of course, once you have your notes, you should also, of course, remember where the fingerings are and on what strings should each note be played. And then you may use this video as your guide or as reference or as a play-along video. So here's Ode to Joy. One, two, three, four.